Keel-billed toucans' bills are the colors of the rainbow. Keel-billed toucans are also known as rainbow toucans due to their large, colorful bills. They are also called sulfur-breasted toucans because they have a bright yellow patch on their breasts. These tropical birds thrive in the humid climates of Central and South America. They are not very good flyers and prefer to hop amongst the dense leaves of the canopy. Because they live very high up and do not fly often, they can be hard to spot despite their rainbow bills. The sound that these birds make has been likened to that of a frog. The sound can be heard from very far away, as it is quite loud. Because their bills are so large and curved, they are known as the flying banana. Their two nicknames are rainbow-billed toucan and sulfur-breasted toucan. These colorful birds live in Central and South America. They range from southern Mexico to Colombia and Venezuela. They prefer tropical dry and moist forests, as well as mangrove forests. They dwell in the high canopies of rainforests, where they can easily hop from branch to branch. The dense leaves also provide shelter and protection. At night, these birds can be found roosting in the holes of trees. Several toucans nest together in the small space, up to 5 or 6 individuals per nest. The bill of the keel-billed toucan is over 1/3 of its entire length, which is anywhere from 42 to 55 centimeters long. They weigh between 4 and 8 pounds or 2.1 to 4 kilograms. Their wingspan is 109 centimeters to 152 centimeters in length. These birds have small, dark bodies with a bright patch of yellow on their breasts. They have blue feet and greenish skin around their eyes. Their feet have 2 toes on the front and 2 on the back, making it easy for them to grip the branches in the canopy of the rainforest. Their tails are tipped with red feathers. These birds are known for their loud calls. These sound like frog calls and can be heard up to 1/2 mile away. Though their beak looks like it might be cumbersome, it is hollow and light. The toucan's large beak may be one of the adaptations that aid them in defense, as they can swing and peck with it. Another one of the positive adaptations of the toucan's beak is that it allows them to reach for and pluck berries quite dexterously. The keel-billed toucan is diurnal, which means it is awake during the day and sleeps at night. These birds are social animals that nest and flock together in familial groups. They like to playfully sword fight and fence with their beaks, as well as toss fruit to one another. These birds primarily eat fruit and berries. However, they are technically omnivores. Keel-billed toucans fill out their berry diet by occasionally eating insects, lizards, and snakes. One of the adaptations of many rainforest trees is that their seeds survive the digestive process in various bird species. In this way, toucans and other rainforest fliers help distribute new seedlings so the trees can sprout and grow. Grown keel-billed toucans are preyed upon by large carnivorous birds such as hawks. Young toucans and eggs are threatened by weasels, snakes, and monkeys. According to the IUCN's Red List, keel-billed toucans are of least concern when it comes to conservation efforts. Even so, they have still experienced a decline in population over recent years. Most of this can be attributed to habitat loss, making humans a threat to the keel-billed toucan. These social birds are monogamous for at least the year they decide to mate, if not subsequent years. In a tree cavity, a female keel-billed toucan will lay anywhere from 2 to 4 eggs. These eggs hatch into chicks after 15 to 20 days of incubation. When keel-billed toucan chicks first hatch, their beaks are not fully developed. Like most birds, they hatch with their eyes closed and with no feathers on their body. After 8 to 9 weeks, the young have strong and developed bills and are ready to leave the nest. Keel-billed toucans have a lifespan of about 15 to 20 years. Though not yet considered endangered, these toucans are threatened by habitat loss. They are also hunted for their meat and beaks. Finally, toucans make for popular illegal exotic pets. These factors mean that their population is steadily decreasing, though they remain widespread throughout their habitat. Most recent population estimates place these birds between 50,000 and 500,000 individuals.